of people, but I think for me to live life in the to share with someone. To always, you know, stay real and just stay true to who you are.
You know, you and family.
I love what I do. It's something I've always wanted to do, so now that I can do it, I think I'm fully embracing it. So that's motivation enough, because I'm definitely where I want to be right now.
Thank you.